So I believe it was St. Augustine who said that feeling resentment is like drinking poison and hoping that the other person dies. Not a great plan. So go ahead and think about someone or something that you're feeling resentful about. Rate it on a scale of 0 to 10. Notice where in your body you might be feeling it. And if you're willing to let that go and willing to take full responsibility for your own well-being, tap with me. Even though I feel this resentment, I choose to love and accept myself anyway. Even though I feel this resentment, I choose to love and honor myself anyway. Even though I feel this resentment, because something wrong was done to me, and the most effective thing I can think of is to drink this poison and hope the other person is affected. And I don't do this because I'm bad or stupid. It's just how I was taught to do it. And I choose to find a healthier, happier way of dealing with this. And even though I still have some resentment, I choose to deeply and completely love, honor, and accept myself. And I'm even open to the possibility of feeling love and acceptance for these other people too, even if they don't deserve it. All this resentment, all this anger, all this sense of injustice, all this resentment, it doesn't feel good. But I've got to feel it. My programming tells me that this is the appropriate response to what has been done. Someone has done something wrong, and I need to feel bad to punish them. And if I feel enough resentment, they're really going to feel it. And they'll apologize. And maybe they'll undo what was done. It hasn't worked so far. So maybe I just need to feel more resentment. And this is hurting me. Every time I feel this resentment, whatever they did to me, I'm continuing to do to myself. And I choose to knock that off. This resentment is totally justified. I have a right to feel it. And maybe they deserve to be resented. But I deserve to feel good. I deserve to be free. So I'm clearing this resentment. Clearing it at a cellular level. clearing it all the way back through my past. Back through whatever was done to me. Back through all the times things have been done to me. And I've held on to resentment. Clearing this resentment. Back through all the times in my past where I learned that resentment was the appropriate response. Where I saw people taking poison to punish others. I saw them doing it, so I learned to do it too. And as I look back through the past, I gotta ask the question, did it ever work for any of those people? Did their resentment ever make them happier or healthier? Did it ever bring about a more positive situation? I don't think so. I'm putting that poison away. I'm finding better ways to deal with this. And maybe I know better ways to do it. But I'm afraid of taking that action. Maybe I'm afraid to confront this person. So resentment feels easier to do. Because I gotta do something. And if I can't do something to them, then I guess I'll just have to do it to myself. And I'm letting go of any need to do so. Letting go of all this need to be resentful. Letting go of this fear that if I don't resent these people, then I'll let it happen again. All this belief that resentment will help me not be hurt again. I'm smarter than that. I don't need to hurt myself in order to protect myself. Clearing this belief that I need resentment. It's safe to let it go now. It's okay to let it go now. Others might say that I should be resentful. But that's their problem. I don't owe it to them to keep drinking this poison. Anyone who tells me I should drink this poison is not someone I should be taking advice from. I deserve to be happy and healthy. I'm done hurting myself because someone else hurt me. I'm releasing the pain. I'm allowing myself to heal. I'm allowing myself to heal. And if there's action I need to take to help me heal, I'm clearing the blocks to doing so. Clearing whatever fears might stop me. Taking action if I need to. Setting myself free right now if I don't. I'm allowing myself to heal. Allowing myself to feel good. I'm treating myself with the love that I deserve. And I do deserve to be treated with love. Whatever these people did to me, it's not proof that I deserve that. They were wrong to do it. Because I deserve to be treated with love and respect. And I choose to do that for myself right now. Releasing any remaining resentment as an act of love for myself. Treating myself with love. Treating myself with kindness. Because I deserve that. In body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. Throw out that poison. Don't take it anymore. Treat yourself with love and compassion because you deserve that. And feel free to let other people know you deserve that too. Thanks.